The name barracuda comes from a Spanish word that means overlapping teeth. These fish can have more than 100 teeth in their mouth, and they actually have two sets. The sharp pointed teeth are easily noticeable, but they also have saw-like teeth along the outer edge of their upper jaw.
Humans are diphyodont. We are born with baby teeth that are then replaced with permanent adult teeth, and that's all we get. Barracudas, in contrast, are polyphyodont. They constantly grow and replace their teeth throughout their entire life. Sharks are the same way.
In a great barracuda's mouth, the largest living barracuda species, some of the teeth point in opposite directions from one another. This helps these predatory fish grasp and hold onto slippery prey. No matter which way a fish tries to swim, it'll get stuck on the barracuda's sharp teeth.
Only the great barracuda actually has the name barracuda in its scientific name. The rest of the 20-plus species have different specific names. One of our favorites is the one whose specific name is Jello.
Fascinatingly, the Jello barracuda species, which is actually commonly known as the Pickhandle Barracuda, was named prior to the invention of the gelatin product known as Jello, so the fish had the name first.
Barracudas and pikes were both named for their pointed appearance. Pikes were named after the sharp tools known as picks, and barracudas were named after pikes. The barracuda genus name means a pike-like fish.
Although they're named after pikes, and the two types of fish look relatively similar, these two groups aren't all that closely related. In fact, pikes have only one dorsal fin, while barracudas have two. Plus, pikes are freshwater fish in comparison to the marine barracuda.
People tend to fear barracudas for their menacing appearance, but most species are small and considered harmless to humans. Even in the case of larger species, attacks on humans are rare. These are often caused by misunderstanding on the fish's part, as they hunt primarily by sight.
For folks who are afraid of being eaten by a barracuda, it's really the opposite you should be more concerned about. As carnivorous predators, barracudas eat herbivorous fish that may have eaten poisonous algae. The poison from the algae is passed to the barracuda, but doesn't impact their life.
Eating the flesh of a barracuda that has accumulated a lot of poisonous algae in its body can lead to unpleasant symptoms in humans, such as vomiting, diarrhea, nausea, and more. This is known as Ciguatera fish poisoning, and barracudas are some of the most likely fish to cause it in humans.
You've also probably heard that barracudas like shiny things and sometimes travel in groups, but if you weren't aware of these facts, you can learn all about them and more in our full barracuda episode. There's a card on screen you can click right now. Go ahead, click it. There's lots to learn. And thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.